Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Learning Arabic Through Pronunciation. Today we have a vocabulary word using letter dal, okay, which is about the ninth or the eighth letter in the Arabic alphabet. Okay, I don't remember that the exact arrangement of that letter. Okay, however, letter dal is going to be this vocabulary lesson is going to be divided into three parts. First part, letter dal in the beginning of the word. Second part, letter dal in the middle of the word. And third part, letter dal at the end of the word. Okay, so that you have a lot of vocabulary using a lot of and you have a lot of words to use. Okay, so let's start. Letter dal at the beginning. I have added schematic pictures or schematic pictures so that you memorize the words as long as you pronounce it. Okay. First word. Dolphin. 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 Second word. Dub. 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 Third word. Dinosaur. 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 First word. Darraga. 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 Okay. Dimag. 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 Dawa. 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 Darag, 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 darag is the word in the modern standard Arabic. However, the يعني everyday usage we use the word سلم, 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 darag or سلم, same meaning. Okay. Deek, sorry, it was supposed to be like that. The dal has كسرة below it. Deek. ليس ديك ديك okay ديك and دجاجة 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 دودة 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 دكان 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 دفتر 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 دلو 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 دائرة 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 سلم كهربائي سلم كهربائي. So I added this word, it's not from using letter dal, however, so that you remember the words darag and sillim. So you can say darag kahrubai or you can say sillim kahrubai. And and you know the difference between the ladder using or the staircase which is made of wood and the electric ladder, of course. Now we'll move on to letter dal in the middle. Okay, we have هدية 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 صندوق 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 and the word ضفدع ضفدع ضفدع. More words we have وسادة 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 and مدير 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 هدهد 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 صديق 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 مهندس 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 وردة 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 حديقة 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 حديد 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 جدار 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 مدرسة مدرسة مدرسة. جدي جدي جدي. جدتي جدتي جدتي. and letter دال at the end. okay. أسد أسد أسد. جسد جسد جسد. ورود ورود ورود. يحصد يحصد يحصد. The word يد يد يد. and صياد صياد صياد. جلد جلد جلد. فهد فهد فهد. مقعد مقعد مقعد. برد برد برد. قرد قرد قرد. now we move on to countries. دنمارك دنمارك دنمارك. داغستان داغستان داغستان. دوحة دوحة دوحة. we have countries and cities as well. okay. دوحة is a city. دبي دبي دبي. دمشق دمشق دمشق. that was the end of our today's lesson. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you learned something new. I hope you practice the words at least once in a week and try to practice Arabic as long as you can every day for 5 minutes so that you won't forget Arabic words. and see you for another lesson and bye.